Hello, we're Everything Everything. We're at the Q Awards show in the shower. We are nominated for Best Album at Q, and it's amazing. It's really, really nice.
Very surprising. When you see who we're up against, you know, the other albums, it's like, you know, a couple of people there, sort of people we were looking up to when we were sort of 13, 14 and stuff. Up against blurs.
We won one award as the very first thing we ever got nominated for, and we actually won it, and then since then it's just been unblemished.
We've never won anything, and we don't. Well, it's just nice to be considered.
We're all winners, aren't we?
No, we're not. There's one winner. I was on my knees. We went to Q Awards, was it sort of 2 or 3 years ago?
Yeah.
For some sort of new, new band award or something. And we lost to Woo Life.
Woo Life, yeah.
Yeah.
And they very nicely put us on the same table together, which was awkward. Yeah.
The prolific Woo Life. I remember we started exceptionally late, and Al Murray, who was doing the presenting, I bumped into him through my wife, and she said to me that the reason we started so late is because both Coldplay and U2 were outside of the main hall. Everyone sat down there in the bar, and they both wanted to be the last band to walk in, like school, last into the lesson.
We can't wait for the Falls tour. We did a European tour with them a couple of years ago, and it was probably the funnest, most fun tour we've done ever, for me anyway. Absolutely loved it, every minute of it. Just every night we would just come off stage and be like, where are the guys? And they were doing the same, and we would just get totally fucked up every night. We just couldn't stop it. So we're doing it again with arenas. Just, I absolutely can't wait. It's going to be amazing. Really like hanging out with them, and really like the band. It's perfect. Like, usually the people are good or their music's good, and when you get them both, it's godsend.
General touring is going to continue, I think, for all next year, but we'll start to feel like it's the chapter is closing on this record, and try to think ahead to the next one at the same time.